Good morning, all of you. Today we are going to study chapter sound, and in this chapter we are going to study about the human ear. Okay, this is the human ear. Okay, this is the only thing in our cell that we are from which we are able to listen. So you know that how do we hear sound, all of you? If what is sound? Sound is produced by any object, and that object only it goes to our ear, and we are able to hear the sound. So how do we hear the sound? We hear the sound by our ear, and you know that this is the only thing in our body that we are able to hear. Means it converts the sound waves, then only we are able to hear through this human ear. Okay, so how this human ear works, what are the different parts, how we are able to interpret that sound so that we people are able to understand what is the sound produced by any object. So this we are going to study in this human ear. So the structure of the ear is, this is the structure of the human ear. This is divided into the three parts. The first part is the outer part of the ear, means this ear. This is the outer part of our ear which we are able to see. Okay, this is the outer part of the ear which we are able to see. This is also known as pinna. Okay, this, the outer part is also known as what? Pinna. From this outer part, suppose there is a tube like structure here. This is the tube like structure. This is known as the auditory canal. From our ear, if you will put your finger inside your ear, you will feel this tube like structure. This is known as the auditory canal. Okay, from here what happens, suppose this is your little finger. Okay, just put it on your ear and just see, you will feel this tube like structure inside the ear. So, but don't try to do this. This is not good for your ear. But if you will put this inside your little finger, from which your little finger goes inside, from there only the auditory canal it start. And after reaching this tube, at last you will feel this portion, this colored portion. This is known as the eardrum. Okay, what is this known as the eardrum? This eardrum is also known as the tympanic membrane. Okay, so first this all till the tympanic membrane, this covers the outer part of the ear. So what is the outer part of the ear? From here a tube like structure is there. Okay, so this tube like structure goes inside, and ear is the eardrum. The colored part, it is known as the eardrum, and that is known as the tympanic membrane. This is the external auditory canal. External means outside. External means outside. This from the outer auditory canal, and till the last of this eardrum, of this auditory canal, where this colored like structure is there, till here it covers the outer part. Outer part of the ear is known as pinna. Okay, after the outer part, it goes inside the middle portion of the ears. Okay, after the outer, beyond me, I can say beyond the tympanic membrane, it start with the middle part. This middle part have three bones. Okay, it is having the three bone. First is known as the hammer, or it is known as malleus. Second is anvil, or it is known as incus. And third is stirrup, and it is known as stapes. So from here, if you go, this portion, this is the middle portion from here. Okay, till here, this is the middle portion of the ear. It is surrounded by bones. Therefore, this portion, this is known as the bony part of the ear. Why it is known as the bony part of the ear? Because it is surrounded by three types of bones. Okay, and after this, what happened? After finishing this bony part, it enters to the inner part. From here, it enters to the inner part of the ear. So that inner part of the ear, here you can see a coil like structure is there. Coil, how is a coil like this, na? So this type of structure is there that is known as colchia. What is this coil like structure known as? This is known as colchia, and it is surrounded by different nerves, and that types of nerves is known as what? Auditory nerves. These auditory nerves help you to understand. Suppose I am saying, what is your name? Okay, I'm asking to you people that what is your name. So what is your name? How you will understand that what I'm saying to you, how you will interpret? So this auditory nerves helps you to understand. This auditory nerves passes signal to the brain, and that helps you to interpret that what I am saying, and then you understand that what I am saying to you people. That means it interpret the sound waves, and then you people understand what I am speaking. So in this way, this human ear, it works. Okay, so what did we studies in this human ear? First we have studied the outer part, that is known as the pinna. And after this, from this outer part only, and a tube-like structure, it goes inside. And this tube-like structure is known as the external auditory canal. And from the outer part only till the end part of the outer part, this what is located there? Eardrum is located, and that is known as what? The tympanic membrane. Okay, and after this it enters to the middle part of the ear. That middle part is surrounded by the three types of bone, and that bony, therefore it is known as the bony part of the bony area. Okay, or bony part. And after finishing this middle part, it enters into the third, what is that? Inner part. And the, you will, from there you will see a coil like structure is there, that is known as the colchia. It is surrounded by different nerve system. This nerve system is known as the auditory nerve system, which sends signals to the brain, and then only you can interpret the sound waves coming. Okay, and from this sound waves only it sends signal to the brain, and then from there only you are able to understand what I am speaking. So in this way the human ear work. And in this you have to draw the diagram of the human ear, and whatever I have taught you in this lecture, prepare a note, write down the parts of the human ear, how it works, what are the different parts of the human, and structure of human ear is the most important in this. So complete this, and this is how that human ear works. We only see the outer part of the ear, but it is a very sensitive organ of our body. This is a very, very sensitive organ, but this only help us to make you understand whatever sound waves are coming, and we are able to hear this. So, okay, thank you for today. Have a nice day.